3 p.m. to the following counties in Illinois: Alexander, Johnson, Pulaski, and Union. The National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number 531, effective until 8 p.m. This watch includes the following counties in Illinois: Alexander, Franklin, Jackson, Johnson, Massac, Perry, Polk, Pulaski, Saline, Union, Williamson, and Ballard County, Kentucky. Remember, a tornado watch means that conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings.
Temperature changed. Well, that thing's gonna be rain wrapped. Okay.
you have a thunderstorm. Squally showers will begin across southern Illinois and southwest Indiana, with thunderstorms developing quickly afterward. Some storms this afternoon may produce small hail, gusty winds up to 40 miles per hour, dangerous lightning, and brief downpours. Here is your short-term forecast. Showers and thunderstorms will continue to develop across portions of the Quad State area. Through 3 p.m., most of the activity will occur across southeast Missouri in the Kentucky Petty Rail. Our rainfall amounts will range from a couple hundredths of an inch up to as much as one-half inch around a thunderstorm. Squally showers will begin across southern Illinois and southwest Indiana, with thunderstorms developing quickly. Afternoon may produce small hail, gusty winds up to 40 miles. As your short-term forecast, showers and thunderstorms will continue to develop across portions of the Quad State area. Through 3 p.m., most of the activity will occur across southeast Missouri and the Kentucky Petty Rail. Our rainfall amounts will range from a couple hundredths of an inch up to as much as one-half inch around a thunderstorm. Spitty showers will begin across southern Illinois and southwest Indiana, with thunderstorms developing quickly afterward. Some storms this afternoon may produce small hail, gusty winds up to 40 miles per hour, dangerous lightning, and brief downpours. Here is your short-term forecast. Showers and thunderstorms will continue to develop across portions of the Quad State area. Through 3 p.m., most of the activity will occur across southeast Missouri and the Kentucky Petty Rail. Our rainfall amounts will range from a couple hundredths of an inch up to as much as one-half inch around a thunderstorm. Spitty showers will begin across southern Illinois and southwest Indiana, with thunderstorms developing quickly afterward. Some storms this afternoon may produce small hail, gusty winds up to 40 miles per hour, dangerous lightning, and brief downpours. Here is your short-term forecast. Showers and thunderstorms will continue to develop across portions of the Quad State area. Through 3 p.m., most of the activity will occur across southeast Missouri and the Kentucky Petty Rail. Our rainfall amounts will range from a couple hundredths of an inch up to as much as one-half inch around a thunderstorm occur across southeast Missouri and the Kentucky Petty Rail. Our rainfall amounts will range from a couple hundredths of an inch up to as much as one-half inch around a thunderstorm. Spitty showers will begin across southern Illinois and southwest Indiana, with thunderstorms developing quickly afterward. Some storms this afternoon may produce small hail, gusty winds up to 40 miles per hour, dangerous lightning, and brief downpours. Here is your short-term forecast. Showers and thunderstorms will continue to develop across portions of the Quad State area. Through 3 p.m., most of the activity will occur across southeast Missouri as the showers and thunderstorms will continue to develop across portions of the Quad State area. Through 3 p.m., most of the activity will occur across southeast Missouri as the Kentucky Petty Rail.
Local chasing.
Storms have the potential
full. Oh, it's kind of cold.